Listen, my God walked down by the briny sea, beheld the evil of the sinful man, declared that he would destroy the land. He spoke to Noah. Noah stopped. He said, Noah, I want you to build an ark, and I want you to build it big and strong. Build it 300 cubicle long, 30 high and 50 wide, cause it's got to stand that rain and tide. Well, rain, children, God's gonna send the waters from Zion. He's gonna raise his heaven up higher. It's gonna rain. Well, after God told him what to do, Noah began to cut and hew. The ring of the saw cried, church you meant. The ring of the hammer cried, sinner, repent. 100 years he hammered and sawed, built in the ark by the grace of God. And after the foundation was laid, he hewed the timber and the ark was made.
Lord, let it rain. Behold, the ark is made. Well, he called it that horse two by two, the ox and the camel and the kangaroo. Well, he called it Jephthah and the shepherd, and God began to flood the land. He raised his hands to the heaven on high, he knocked the sun, the moon, the sky shook, the mountains around the sea, and he hitched his wings to the chariot wheel, stepped on the land, stood on the shore, and declared that time would be no more.
Rain, 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 rain.
Spoke and he whispered low, showed him Noah where he wanted him to go. He said, look ahead, Noah, the rain's done stopped, and I watch you to land on the mountaintop. He showed him Noah a rainbow sign.
Won't be rain, but fire next time.
Rain.